Sono Benedetta dell'Associazione Cucina Siciliana. Stamattina prepariamo la zuppa di pesce, dove poi cuoceremo le cassatelle a spiga.
Benedetta is from Dattilo, a village just outside Trapani in Sicily. She is making cassatelle pasta poached in a fish stock, which is special to the village. First, Benedetta collects parsley, tomatoes and lemons from her orchard.
Aspetta che raccolgo un altro limone. Eccolo qua!
She bought a variety of bony fish direct from the fisherman that morning.
Sì, per fare una zuppa buonissima è necessario che ci siano tutti questi tipi di pesce. Proprio la varietà del pesce.
They include scorpion fish, weaver fish and mullet. She salts them rather than the broth later.
Sempre si lava e si mette il sale. Se lo prende, se no se ne va tutto nell'acqua il sale. Invece così se lo prende il pesce.
She slices an onion and fries it in her own olive oil.
Questo è l'olio che produciamo noi qua. Ci abbiamo lì tutto l'oliveto qua vicino. L'olio non si può lesinare.
Benissimo.
Benedetta peels her ripe and flavorsome tomatoes and adds them to the onions. She roughly slices up some parsley and adds this to the mixture. Next, Benedetta makes a pesto. She crushes 9 small garlic cloves with some rock salt to make a puree before adding some almonds. These both flavor and thicken the stock. Lastly, she adds enough extra virgin olive oil to soften the paste a little.
Un po' di olio per strofinare.
Benissimo.
She adds 2 liters of water to the pan. While the tomato sauce simmers for 10 minutes, Benedetta makes the pasta dough using semolina flour and water. This is a lot of dough. Benedetta is planning to make enough cassatelle for a party.
L'abbiamo messo a lavorare lui.
Imperia.
Si asciuga troppo, ok.
She adds the garlic paste to the pan, rinsing out the mortar so none of it is wasted. I have the job of checking the seasoning.
Un po' di sale.
Benedetta then adds the fish.
Questo è un pesce buonissimo. Si chiamano menole.
Menola is a blotched pickerel, which is fished commercially. This is 1.5 kilos of sheep's milk ricotta.
Ce li mangeremo tutti noi.
She adds 2 spoons of sugar.
Okay. So I'm just having a little try of this because it's unusual to put sugar in ricotta for a savory dish. And you can definitely taste the sugar, but it's not too sweet. There's a flavor there. Okay.
Posso andare, Andrea?
Sì.
Vado.
Vado. Limone.
Bye.
Benedetta zests 3 lemons.
Yeah.
The ricotta mix should taste very citrusy and slightly sweet. After a few minutes rest, the pasta is ready to be rolled. For these quantities, a pasta machine is helpful. Benedetta rolls out the pasta to notch number 3. She uses a 10-centimeter cookie cutter to make large dough circles for her cassatelle. She adds 2 tablespoons of ricotta to the pasta and then pleats it, squeezing out the excess ricotta. She pinches each side and then folds it inwards. Cassatelle are the Sicilian version of culagiones from Sardinia. Meanwhile, a summer storm is blowing through, causing floods in Palermo. Benedetta slows down slightly to show us how it's done. Cassatelle a spiga means the pasta looks like ears of wheat. Benedetta strains the fish stock. The cassatelle need about 7 minutes gentle simmer. Chicken stock is an Easter alternative. 3 cassatelli are ample per serving.
Le cassatelle sono pronte, buon appetito.
Benedetta's husband Antonello samples one.
Io sono quello che si sacrifica sempre.
Che sacrifici, eh?
Non sono buone. Non mangiatele, me le mangio io.
E poi si mangiano col cucchiaio, Andrea.
Ok.
Buon appetito.
Perché devi mangiare pure il brodo.
Certo.
Devi prendere pure il brodo.
Click on the subscribe button for regular helpings of Pasta Grannies.
Bene.